Me gonna be. I sound so much better. Maybe also. Yes. Is this better now? Oh, that's a lot better now. Holy crap. Okay, lower this. Raise it up like that. Little bit lower and higher. Okay, is that much better? I think so. Cool. I'm talking to myself on my stream. Let's see what my friends are doing. They're playing League of Legends and not playing at all. Why didn't you hear me there? Hello? Oh, they're trying to muted. Fuck. This is not PG-13 anymore. Actually, it's PG-13 until I say the F word one more time. Each PG-13 movie gets one F word. Maybe I'll join in the chat here and see if anyone joins. Maybe I'll switch over back to Diablo, who knows? But it says it's clean up some data for 37 more seconds, 38, not more seconds, but total. But I'm pretty happy what for this new update because it seems like a much better survival game. You really have to try and get your skills up. I'm really happy with how it sounds, holy crap. Because I had it over on my side for a long time, just taking up space. God, if I had two of them, it would be like a dumbbell. Such a heavy stand. Really made it think it's cast iron. Don't even know if you heard that. But here I am. Here I go again on my own. Bow, bow, bow. Down the only road I've ever known. Like Twister, I was born to walk alone. Like a drifter. Like a drifter. Holy crypto. I wonder why. Settings. Profiles. Streamer mode enabled. Always. Damn. I should probably check to see if I could ever actually upload, reattach my Twitch account to my Discord. But, yeah. Here I go again on my own. Down the only road I've ever known. Let's do a custom run. Yes, custom status. What would be a good live streaming thing? Live streaming. Seven. DTD, Days to Die, Days to Die. I feel like Days to Die has to be lowercase, right? Yeah, streaming, live streaming, 7 days to die. Maybe someone else join me now. Here I go. I need to really work on my stream deck, make that work, and I really have a professional setup. I don't know if you heard that sniff or not. I have a candle next to me. I always have a candle next to me. Candles just smell good. You do hear that sniffing, that's not good. Oh no. Okay, let me add that back. Was it noise gate? Okay. Open, close. Don't know what those do. Close it. What's open versus closed? This about my normal speaking voice. No, I'm just gonna keep it like that for now. Because you can hear everything I do. Snapping, but you don't hear me. No, you can hear me that. Fuck. A little bit better. Lower. No. That was weird. Okay. Mute. There you go. Mute myself again, so hopefully you don't hear that again. Yeesh. I remember one time my friend and I played WoW all night long, got drunk all night long, and we just had it repeating. I had Twitch in the background, so it was unlistenable. I feel any bad for anyone who actually tried listening to us. Did the game freeze? No. I do like the sound books. You know, like that. You know, I'm imitating sound. I could just, you know. You know, sharing quests, that's something we learned, my friends and I learned pretty late, where we could just take four quests at a time and we'd be getting bikes day one when you finish 10 quests, or the five quests. I remember just like burning through it. I'm burning, I'm burning, I'm burning for you. I do like the small matches though. That clean burning wood. Yeah, you guys know what I'm talking about. All one of you guys actively listening to this.
Cool story, bro.
Is it doing anything? Yeah, don't really know how long it's gonna be, but you know. Here I am. Sitting down. Where about my phone? Damn. Go open Discord up. Okay, I guess I'll be back while it loads. Hopefully, it doesn't load me in dead. Ooh, building environment.
Oh shit, just in time, baby. Let's go. Okay. Let's do this. Plant fiber, baby. Let's go. Collect me some grass. Craft. Let's get some rocks while it's crafting. Okay. Okay. Let's break some trees. Make a stone axe. Put down there. Let's put everything up there. Scrap this. Let's get some more wood. Two, three, four. Collect some extra. Wear it. Wear it. Wooden club. We got plenty of wood. Craft it. Let's see if I can find a nest. There's some chrysanthemum. That's not chrysanthemum. Damn, it's up there. Gather feather. I know, I'm looking for feathers. I did see that chicken. Scrap that, grab that. Okay. Okay, see. Ooh, there it is. Feathers, perfect. Craft, craft. Okay, I might as well use it. I've never used it before. And I'm just going to scrap it. Gather wood. What am I making? Base. Craft this. Okay, I'm gonna at least hide this somewhere. One, two, three. Ooh. Craft that. Where's my club? One, two, smash, smash, smash. First kill. Ooh. One, double hit. Damn it. Damn, I am bleeding. Let's use this. Oh, fuck. I accept my punishment. I just scrapped my bandage. I need to kill quicker. Use these, grab that. Okay. Cool. Okay, let's place that campfire down. He's 500 meters away, so it should be near this town, so that's pretty nice actually. You know, it's probably right around here, the exit, if they're all the same POIs. Similar, I should say similar POIs to the previous versions. Some bones. Let's go in here for a little bit. Let's see if there's anything fun in here. Good kill. Use it. Nah, take it. Search under the sink. Glass jars. Coffee maker. Coffee, that's huge. That'll really make me go in multiple ways. Ayo. That gets rid of dysentery, right? Stamina gen. Oh, okay. That's not open. Okay. Nice little farm thing right here. It's not bad. It's a pretty nice looking area, though. I'll take a look at this. Cool. I'll start grilling meat when I get some meat. I'm not gonna fight that. Okay. Holy shit. I'm an Alpha 20? Aw, fuck. Sag. Thank you. Oh, exit game. That's embarrassing. How do I make it quit? Damn it. That's embarrassing. I am an oof. I am indeed an oof. How can I update it? Properties, updates, always keep it updated. Language betas, access code none. I want 21. How can I update this game? Yeah, I'm still here. How do I get to 21? Right click betas, drop down menu, experimental latest version. Okay. Properties, betas, latest experimental build. Cool. Update. Okay, now I get to update it. Because it was not an official release or something. It's experimental. But it shouldn't take too long. Astro Orbiter in chat, thank you. I am a big oof. Thank you. Pin this message. And I'll pin this message as well. Man, thanks. That's embarrassing. Okay. So I guess I have a little bit more time to download, and I did all that stuff for nothing. Yeah, it's embarrassing. Oh, Jay's here. That's really oof. Oof. Fuck. Well, now we have a bit more time. If you're interested, just send a chat. I'll just be hanging back here in my chair, downloading it. I oofed pretty hard. Oh God. Wasn't even looking at the chat because, I didn't expect anyone to actually chat. Me bring this forward a little bit more. There we go. Yeah, that's how you do it. It's really red up here in my face. I'm gonna start listening to myself chat again. Is that better? That's better, yeah. So yeah, no, that was definitely embarrassing. But we live, we learn, we begin streaming. Do you know what? The only thing we can do at this time is to play Peglin. Because what other game is there besides Peglin that really entertains me the same way? I'm going to move this down here. Make sure it keeps updating. I want to update it. Starting to download, yeah. Good, good, good.
I'm just gonna start playing Peglin. Yeah. Got nothing else to do. Just updating, doing its thing. I don't want you to pause. Keep on going. You got this. Game capture. Yeah, there it is. Already set up, 'cause what else do you do when waiting for something besides play Peglin? Currently downloading Peglin. Yeah, no, it was definitely embarrassing. Let's do a bulwark build, eh? Start like attacks at ra attacks ra yeah, yeah, sure. Sure, yeah. I want stuff that increases bulwark. And let's just get this. It's always good to have a little bit extra aiming processing. Let's fast forward to, 'cause it's a 10 GB update, and I'm almost at one. So yeah, let's just get the that ready just for the hell of it. That's good to get that started. Cool. I'm shocked another slime didn't join, but you know. Is he gonna join here? Yeah, good. 80 health overall? That's not bad. But got him good, boys. Good. That's actually really nice. Now I can just drop him. Whoop. Because the longer aim. Did not work out as planned, obviously, but you know. Got a coin. Plus got 5 coins actually. But I'll be pretty good off when I get my turn to go. Whoop, whoop, bam, there we go. Nice game. And that's how you beat the first level of Peglin while waiting to download the new update. Because not everyone's smart as other people. I'm just gonna say that. I'm just not gonna update anything. Let's check the map. I'm gonna go to the right. 'Cause I get a shop and I get a chest. So let's go down this way. But then again, thank you, Astro Orbiter. That was an oof. Yeah, I'll gladly take that. It's a really good one. I like that. Let's go this way and then bounce this way. That's good. Perfect. I always have trouble on that one. It usually sends me back the other way just because of how many pegs there are. It's always bounced somewhere. Guess good healing there. Let's hope they have anything for bulwark. No. No. Nope. 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 Remove an orb. Goodbye, stone. Exit store. It doesn't matter, really, does it? It matters quite a bit. So let's just aim that way, just randomly go. I'm really just waiting on things to come in and damn. And now I can use a bomb. That's a kill. What is this? Blind. Yeah. Cool. So now I got blind on them. Damn. I'm definitely gonna get a bomb this next one. Good. And of course, I bring it back. Okay. I just need to get 10 damage. Shit. Let's just do this. Hope it hits anything. Come on. Let's another. There we go. Perfect.
Got another coin there. That's good. I'm now at 1.82 gigabytes. No, no, no. Continue. Damn, I wanted to get the 2 there. But alas, I digress. I will do this, and I get them all. That's a kill. Damn. Okay. That doesn't hurt too much, but I get the blind. I'm just going to slam this. Because he only has 15 health, so I'll just take him out. I will actually do that now. Just drop it dead. Well, that didn't do much damage, but it did my damage. Doesn't know what that means, but, you know. One kill there. One. Oh, come on. So, I don't know what that means. Poison. Okay, sure. Do this again. Go back around. Oh, wow. 104 damage is pretty good, actually, randomly. So, I want to do this. 28 damage? Fuck off. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck off. Just not getting the hits I want. Oh, I got that finally. 16 damage? Cool. Be nice if it killed. I'm now at 2.4. Still don't really have any ball work stuff. I have a couple good things, but nothing amazing. Ah, more blind. Nice. Let's go over here. Okay. Well, I got a bomb. And a kill. A thrill to kill. Cool. Okay. Pretty good spot. Let's go over here. Got a refresh. Okay. So I definitely want to chew away at some of these pegs. So I can get back into it. Okay, good. Perfect. That's gamer there, baby. Let's go. Okay, I'm at 2.95. Almost 30% of the way through updating. Still not going to upgrade an orb. Bam. Okay, cool. Hopefully this shop actually has something good. Health, treasure nodes. Let's just go this way. It doesn't really matter too much. Yeah, honestly, it was just not that. So I get 50 more health. Blind. Oh, god damn it. Add him. He won for navigating wall bounces contribute damage, sure. So I don't think I'm gonna have too much luck getting through this first area. Scrap that. Goddamn. Wasn't a crit, but wasn't the worst thing in the world. That's pretty good, the image, though. Okay, another poison.
this is going to hurt. And then I get to upgrade all those things again. Bam. Then the poison. 10 blind. Ooh. Ooh. Come on. Damn. Oh, I wish it just rolled the other way. Bam, there we go. Another 52 damage. Oh, well, I'm really in danger right now. Shit. That's what you get when you try not to spend money. And that's a kill. I'm now at 3.8 gigabytes of 10.66. Just gonna upgrade this guy again. Yes. Yes. That's so many refreshes. Maybe should have healed. Maybe should have healed. Just gonna scrap that one or kind of. Okay, good. Bit damage to him. Scrap that one, kind of. Come on. Damn it. Bad bounce. That's going to be nice. Nope. Okay, I'm going to drop that out of the sky. That's good, a little upgrading time. Good. We're going to lose here. Getting all the worst bounces today. Couldn't ask for anything worse. I'm actually going to just return menu. New game. Okay, let's start here. I like him more. Let's turn Crucible off. Bombs. This moves every round. Let's go. Let's go this way. Okay. I see this. Then I get a whole bunch of damage. Nice. Another one, a little bit of refresh as well. Got bomb out there, get the kill. Unfortunately, he's really close to me, so it's gonna be taking a while till I can actually do some damage to him. This him isn't that guy, which I can do now. 32 damage there. Hit bomb. 2 damage. Cool. So now. Oh, damn. Another refresh. Good. That'll be 70 damage. Good. 10 pegs. Oh, I did it. Let's go. Just upgrade this guy. We're going to the left. That's what I wanted to do. Left. L-E-F-T. It's left right there. So now I'm just going to do this. Refresh. 70 damage. That's a kill. Let's get refresh. Come on. Ooh, that's a kill. It makes it a little bit easier overall. 10 damage per ball, basically.
Well, let's start chiseling away at the next bomb right there. Come on, hit the bomb again. Oh, damn. Then I just need 10 damage. Oof. There we go. That's a kill. Upgrade orb. Done. Continue. Now I actually have a thing that can kill people. I can continue actually playing the game. Max health. Oh, god damn. Let's get more coins. Left. Right, left. Offer level one stone. I'm gonna go to the right because I can get an extra battle in. Ugh, I hate this one. Is it my level two stone? It's level one. I should have scrapped it. Ooh. Oh, damn. 20 damage is. It could be worse. Could be zero, you know? Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. Do 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 do. Always think on the bright side of life. Ooh, damn. Oh, man. Yep. Oh, I wish that hit the bomb again, too. Damn. That's a kill, but it doesn't do much, you know? I touched it. Touched the butt. Got a kill. Got a kill. Well, at least I have a direct hit to the bomb here. I missed the bomb. Damn. Damn, 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 damn. 60s, pretty good hit. Refresh, got crit. I want 50 damage. I got the bomb. Finally. Fuck. Grants me bulwark. Add it. Upgrade. Upgrade this. I don't have any money. Fuck. Oh, fuck. The boss is right there. Worst case scenario. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. 6.4 now. Dash. This way. Enemies don't get their turn for the first time reload. Let's just get this. Always look on the bright side of life. Oh, fuck. No. Well, least I killed four bats. Okay, that's another kill. Bam. Still haven't got any bulwark yet this game. Do I at least get a kill? I got a kill. And I got another kill. Good. I need to heal. No. No, no, no. Upgrade. Every 10 I hit now. Whoa. Let's go to question mark. Attempt to get a thing. Yeah, it's not horrible. Gotta know the bouncing, you know? Gotta know the bouncing. Let's upgrade this one. That wasn't a horrible one. I'm at 7.23 out of 10 now. It's good start, good start. Let's get some of that. Yeah, let's go. Fuck that tree. Oh God. I get bulwark yet? I got three bulwark. Huge. That's the first time I got bulwark in this game, and I've been playing this game quite a bit. Ah, this is a good hit there. Yeah. It's wasted though. I missed it. Oh, there it is. Dead ass. Is that a thing people say? No cap. Damn, I got it. Dead cap, baby. I'm one of the youths. Oh, I was hoping to get into the center. Come on, damn it. Oh, man. Shit. Ah, that's game, baby. Let's go. Huge. Upgrade. Nope. Bad. Continue. Nope. 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 Nah. Sure. Less crits, more damage. Oh, that knife is useless now. Left. Eight point 111111, whatever it's called. Nice. I really just don't have any crits anymore, do I? I have one crit area. It's gonna be a kill, come on. Yeah, there we go. That's a good crit. Woo! Come on, 200 damage. Nope. Yeah, that's a lot of bulwark right there, baby. Let's go. Man, it would be great if I got a relic for bulwark. I always see them, you know? You always see what you don't need. Come on, yeah, let's go. Let's kill. Okay, what do I need? Not that. I don't want that. I'm gonna take some damage. Need a refresh. Good. Come on. Nope. Damn. Hey, 66 damage. It's still damage. There we go. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. That's a win, baby. It's a W. Left as usual. I don't know if it's left or. Didn't get what I wanted, but I guess that's okay. That's kind of what I want. It's a kill though. It's a W. That's another W. And a kill. Damn, if only that damage went somewhere else. That's another kill. Okay, how much damage do I need? I need 70 damage right now. Come on. Good. Upgrade this again. I go left. Keep on going left. To left, to left. Every way I go is just to the left. I don't want none of these piece of shit right here. And back. Come on, left, 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 left. Big money, no whammy. Whammy. Fuck. Well, fuck. Enter the passageway. Yeah. I thought, you know, big money, no whammy. It couldn't do me wrong. Couldn't do me wrong. But whammies all day today, baby. Load up the wrong game, version and all that stuff. Bam. Big whammy. Yep. That's big whammy for you. No luck, all whammy. Goddamn. 80 damage. It's such a good attack, but just no crit. Come on, 10.14. Almost there. You know I'm gonna close the shit out of this game as soon as it comes down. Just don't have it today. Sometimes I got it, sometimes I don't. It's just the way it is. It is what it is. Yeah, man, it's all good. It's all good, dude. You know, you gotta survive the world, you know? Yeah. All right. All right, all right, all right. Damn. Bam, damn. Yeah, fuck. It's installing. Love this orb. Goddamn, the best orb in the game. I do like this Holt orb. Got a new inventory item on Steam. Garry's Mod Booster Pack. Unpack that bitch. Close it. Library. Fuck this game. Yes. Play. I'm playing the game I finally wanted to play. It's about goddamn time. And thank you, Astro Orbiter, for telling me that I'm an idiot. Idiot. What an oof. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep that pinned until the end of stream because today's an oof day. You know, it's a long day. We didn't wake up super well. Oh God, what's happening? Loading character models. This is a new loading screen. Okay. I got the right one this time. Alpha 21. If Astro Aurora comes back, you know, I can finally tell him that I did it right. Oh man, I'm excited for this now. It's about game time for me to play this game. All right. Let me just. New game. Salsa Verde. Yes. No. I want a random city. Salsa Verde. Muy bueno. Okay. I want friends only. No password. Nomad, warrior, survivalist. Adventure. Let's do warrior. Scavenger is the easiest. Adventurer is not just a new recruit. Warriors, you're starting to impress. I'm going to actually do Nomad. I'm not super great at games, but you know how to be. Ayo, 18 hours, all right. Basic, 175. Let's do 200. Let's just get really through this game. Yeah, sure. Okay. Let's go. Start. And now we get to wait. Now we get to wait a little bit longer. We have to really just sit here and wait for it to happen. So I'm gonna start whispering into the mic until it starts loading. It's creating terrain and biome stamps. I wonder how long it's gonna take. I wonder if it's gonna be taking as long as it did the first time when I loaded it. It's probably a good 20 minutes of loading. Good thing I got my phone here now. I can at least do something on my phone. So I'm just going to. Ah, I see. American Airlines messaged me. I don't want to give a shit about that. Someone bought some picture frames. I'm fine without doing that. I am playing a game on my phone called Lone Survivor. I know, it's just a random phone game. But it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? AA. Alcoholics Anonymous. Serious. If you guys need help, go get it. I'm just gonna continue whispering here. I'm expecting people to leave.
Because that's just how it sounds right now. It's kind of probably really bad. Who knows? Some people might like it. But you know, it is what it is. Ayo, ayo. Exclusive. Yeah, I'm just going through the menus, clicking buttons right now, collecting all of the stuff, because apparently that. Oh, man. Damn. Because this game apparently is in, like, Korea, I guess, or something, right? Because it's, 8:14, it reset somewhere between now and 4. And, Japan's 13 hours difference, I know that, I was just there. Great place, great time. I visited with my friends. It was just so much fun. Another way to describe it is like, whoa, fucking amazing place, guys. I really am trying to upgrade something right here. Yeah, quick upgrade that. Quick. Gonna get some diamonds in this game. Watching the ads. I will get another ad there. Cool. It's a hard knock life for us. Ad. Okay. Click, click, click. Smoothing street tiles, that's good. 85%. How many street tiles are there? God damn. Right, guys? That's hilarious. I'm hilarious. If someone just comments right now that they don't like this, I will stop. But until that happens, I will continue doing this. I don't want to do this. It's annoying because I just want to play the game. I just want to play the game. It's a game I really love. And I messed up by not doing it right the first time. I just want to play the new game. Man. It was kind of a long day, I guess. Just kind of really tired, you know? But, you know, it is what it is. Oh, no. Oh, man. Wow, guys, this game's really getting good. Smooth street style still. 85%, man. There must be a lot of street tiles in this game. Is this some new update? Man. I can't wait until I upload this to YouTube and it's just like, whoa, Paragon. But it's really me trying to play this game. Maybe I just won't upload it though. It was an amazing stream. I was just oofs after oof. Yep. It is what it is. Waka waka. No, that's money. I want a magnet. You guys can't see what I'm doing, but let me tell you, it's a roguelike game where you just run around. Yep. What an oof. It's a hard knock life. B
Bam. Killed a small boss. Come on, game. Did it freeze? God damn it. Yep. Wait for it to respawn. It works sometimes. I swear. Oh, man. It's a hard knock life. This game takes a lot of going. The game on the screen of it is not my phone. It's a phone game. It doesn't use much. It's a hard knock life. So everyone in chat, what's your favorite dog? I'm quite partial to the golden retriever, in my opinion. But I know a lot of people have different opinions on that. I know a lot of people like huskies as well, but, you know, golden retrievers are just so cute. I really like Nala Stomps. She does stomps, and she's really cute. So, yeah. Nala Stomps is cute. They're recently in Colorado. I don't live in Colorado, but they were. And they were doing good. She was doing good girl stuff, like walking and running with her owner. So, yeah, you know, Nala's a good girl. Everyone knows her. Man, this is exciting. Oh, nope. Exhilarating. If I had to say what type of animal this is, it's definitely a chicken because this is just before it hatches. It's exhilarating because this stream has not hatched yet because it's still just loading. Man, I wish I was smarter. I wish I knew. But, you know, can't change that now. We're here. Well, now. We're cool. Oh, fuck me. This one. This one. This one. Yeah. I'm sure it will respond again one day. Man. What should I be doing now? You know, I could be playing, what's it called? Diablo. But nope, I choose to play this game Wednesday evening. Oh, something started responding again, guys. Don't worry about that. See, generating POIs. Click. 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 Click.
Attack range, that thing, that. Lots of health upgrades. Yeah, there we go. Come on, wilderness PI is 98%. Maybe I'll get a couple levels today in this game. Saving roads. Writing final data. You know, that's always the best part of the game. Just waiting. It's like making a character in D&D. It's gonna be the longest part, but you're gonna have fun doing it once it's complete. Something's really happening. Something's really happening now. You know, it's almost there. I believe. I believe that everything will be all right. 'Cause every little thing is gonna be all right. Don't worry about a thing. 'Cause every little thing is gonna be all right. Don't worry about a thing. 'Cause everything's gonna be alright. Dodge, 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 dodge. Dodge! This is one of the greatest things I've ever learned from a TV, from a children's game, TV anime. It's not even children's, it's just anime. It was the abridged version of Dragon Ball. Piccolo just yelled dodge all the time ago on. Pretty good game. Pretty good show, I mean. I rewatched it recently. Such a good show. No. No. Just the fucking Kame on Namek. Just going, no. I see a butterfly. Yep. It is what it is. It's almost done. I'm gonna click on it. Oh my god. Still just loading. But you know, we'll really know when it starts sounding off. Cause every little thing's gonna be alright. Fucking finally. Jesus Christ. I'm not new to this game. Let's just do this. Is it actually a better. Wow, it really has a good detailed little tutorial here. I am in Alpha 21 finally, after a long wait. Oh, that's a new model actually. That's pretty cool. Doon doon. Pick it up. I need some stone.
Let's get some stone. Craft the axe. Put that on my main bar. Craft some pants. Wear it. Let's make a club. Gather some extra wood. Gathering some extra wood. Gathering some extra wood. Wood gathered. Rock. Rock. I do not know where any nests are. Nice. Nice. Yoink. Craft, craft, craft. They actually look good now. It's a pretty big update, actually. Campfire, craft. Right there. Let's go to the trader. Oh my god, it's a run. Let's go running, boys or girls and girls and others. Yeah. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of stuff now, I think. Yeah, look at all this stuff. No, wait, that's not it. Oh, this is it. I want some minor 49er. See a place over there. Let's go fuck this place up. Let's get the first kill of A21, boys and girls. First kill. Gonna fuck this house up. Can't loot it. Oh, man, already? Stop, try, and roll. That's a good start. That's actually a good start. Reduce fire. Ah, there it is. First kill. Murky water. What the fuck? I'm not gonna... Boom goes the dynamite. Okay. Oh, God. What are these horrible steps? Maybe a mechanic book here. Old generator. Nice looking couch for a house like this. Jesus Christ. Good kill. Sure. I guess. I'll take some heavy armor. Nothing there. Okay. And I got nothing. But I believe every place has a loot. Everywhere has a loot place. Just gotta find it. Map. Oh god, I have to run all the way that way. Let's get on the move, don't want to waste time. Got 30 minutes left of the stream. And, you know, gotta keep moving. Conserve my energy. I see an opponent. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Fight. Good kill. I see an opponent, guys. I got this shit. Shh. I'm hunting Wabbit. Almost got away with it. Ah, good kill. And boom goes the head. Okay, they always look like mashed potatoes to me, the animal fat, honestly. Another road. It's a big ass road. Challenge mode. Challenge mode, just normal attacks. Consecutive normal punches. Yeah, that looks like it could be a town around here. Let's just chop this tree. Hopefully I get some honey. There might be a town. Maybe not. Maybe just the trader. It is a beautiful area, goddamn. Okay. Let's get a bike and go to the next area. It's pretty. I like the walls. They really upgrade those. Wait. Oh, look at those doors. Holy shit. Yoink. Yoink. Yeah, I know. Yoink. Yoink. What else do I not need? You can have these. Take this. No. Any jobs? Oh my god, they're so far away. What a shitty situation I'm in. Is this the fucking closest thing? Can I put my weapon away? Is that PUBG? I forget. Okay, I got like the worst map. God damn it. Oh, I was hoping for it to be a really nice spawn, you know, right in the middle of a town so I could just do 1,000 quests in a row. Yep. I didn't pass anything on the way here, so I just figured I'd get lucky, but no. Got spawned in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. Another kill for my belt. I don't have an auto run button, damn. Oh, goddamn. Well, I had two people, one left. That's better than zero people. Well, I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real Shady. If everybody's Slim Shady. Okay, so right here. Bam. Nice. Boo, boo. Nice. Okay, so I'm going to be doing more damage now. Yeah, reduce that to 3 hits. If I'm the Sim Shades, I'm real shady. If all the other Sim Shades are just. Please stand up. Oh, yeah, he'd close the computer. Okay, I thought so. Yawn. Man, this is a really masculine building. I don't know why I would think it's a masculine building, though, you know? Hmm. So, 1-star difficulty. I do like that they added like names, I guess. Oh. Let's eat some food. Repair this. Okay, it's a maze. Good kill. Good kill. Nice. Ooh, what's in there? Not supposed to dodge. That guy's got a long reach. Fuck off. Damn it. Well, I was right. It was going to take me less time to die than 7 days. So let's evaluate what happened. I wasn't ready. I'm an idiot. I really don't. I think it's a little bit harder. I just wasn't really ready. But I'm below level 5, so it doesn't mean much. And it's my first time going through a place, so I will allow it personally. Yo, one. I'll quickly do this, run through it. Yoink. I see. Oh, wrong one. Ergo grip. Nice. Want to get some of that the new books. Come on. Look at the lower right corner. That's clean looking.
Good. Good kill. Okay, I got this. Yoink. Cool. Scrap. Yoink, yoink. And I'm gonna use this. Ooh, armored up. Did I do it? Cool. Yoink. Nice. That's gonna make this easier. Where use yoink. And spears. Okay. Sure. Well, I think that'll be it today. I know it was a bad stream, but hey, it is what it is. Que sera, sera.